Generic names. Generic band name. Alright. Okay. Let's get this road on the road. Let's get this show on the show. Quieter. I don't know how you turn sound channels off. Okay, well, okay. So in the last episode of Dragon Ball Z, we did the first Dark World dungeon, and I haven't died yet, which is really nice. Okay, this music's being drunk. Actually, I think I will just turn the game music back on, because this is not working. Sound channels are a little too intertwined. Turn it all back on. That way it doesn't sound wrong. Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, like I said. On the last episode of Beautiful Soldier Sailor Link, we did the first Dark World dungeon. And we killed Mr. King Helmasaur. Okay, since a lot of the overworld is closed, and I need the hookshot to get around, I'm going to do the second dungeon. So, is game too loud, by the way? Sounds a little loud to me. Maybe my earphones are just loud. As long as you can hear me in the game. It's on a good level. Doesn't really matter. It's fine. Okay. I think it's just my end. Oh wow. Trying to get hearts. It's not going too well. Okay, how are our fairies? We're full. Okay, no problems. I'll kill your ears. Yeah, let me turn my phones down just a bit. That's better. Just my end. Okay. Pretty sure there's a fountain here. No? Yes? No, there's no cave. Okay. How are pieces of heart? One more. Actually, I think I want to find a piece of heart right now. So, going to detour. I think it is here? Since the worlds are linked, we found it. That was quick. There we go. Kaboom! Second row. This game has how many hearts on each row? 10. I think some of the other later games have 12 on each row, because they have so many pieces of heart. Oof. Okay, this is kind of a problem. I think I'm actually gonna retreat here. Oh boy, the Ice Palace. That'll be fun. Not. Alright. I can't do it in the water, apparently. Wet mirrors don't work. I have how many bombs and things and stuff? Maybe we'll go to the wishing fountain first. It's around here somewhere. I think it's where the Ice Palace is. Yeah. He likes hearts. Hookshot to the heart. I don't know. Okay, so. Oh. Yeah, I've seen a game, what do you call it, game themed Valentine's Day cards. How they're kinda a thing now.
Yeah.
Whatever. That's cool. $75. I need to throw in $25. I just figured I might as well do this while I'm here. Besides, if my rupees fill up, then I'm kinda, it's like a waste. More arrows. Arroz. I don't know, I could talk about whatever. I spent most of yesterday setting up stuff for Tail. You're the great fairy. I spent most of yesterday setting up The Walking Dead Season 2 and The Sims for Tail. Also, just stuff, whatever. What are the next dungeons? I kinda want arrows. Kinda want everything, but I think arrows will be important for the next one. Big trouble. So yeah, expect Tail, well, don't expect her to, but Tail might stream the Walking Dead sometime. The game, of course. No, I wanna get banned. Over something shitty. I wanted arrows for the next boss. Sure, I'll just gamble. Actually no. Don't do it. Okay. Don't do it! Do it! Wolf Among Us. I don't know. We're already done the Wolf Among Us. If we do stream it, it'll probably be a long time from now. Like, we're not that into, we're playing stuff we just played. Maybe, but it's unlikely. I want to see what this dude says. I think he gives me hearts. Gossip shop in the Dark World has treasure for the asking. I don't like those games, but he's just telling me where pieces of hearts are now. We play Wind Waker. You know, Wind Waker is the only Zelda game I've never been able to, like, stomach. I don't know. I don't have fun with it. I tried it for, like, a whole day, like, at least 5 hours. And I just didn't find it fun at all. I've actually beaten every other Zelda game that there is. I don't know. For some reason, I just can't stand that game. It doesn't feel like a Zelda game to me. I gotta drain the water again. Mostly all I remember of Wind Waker is just being on a boat, and there's a lot of Zelda games, I know, but I actually have beaten, like, all of them, except for, Wind Waker, and I think I couldn't beat Phantom Hourglass, because Michael's bro- actually, I did beat it. I did it on Tails. Like, I've beaten the first three Zeldas. I've beaten 64 and Majora's Mask. I've beaten, Link's Awakening. I've beaten Oracle of Ages and Oracle of Seasons. I've beaten Minish Cap. Twilight Princess and Skyward Sword. I've done both Master Quests, which most people haven't even done. I've also done Kinstones. Yeah. I actually did beat Minish Cap. I had to look at a guide. Like, the Kinstones thing. The part where you get stuck, like, if you... Before the Cloud Palace, or Cloud Palace, Cloud City. I'm getting hit because I'm distracted. Whatever. It's okay. What? Okay. I gotta do it again. That's kind of ghetto. Can't believe I have to do it again. Minish Cap's really good, actually. I did Phantom Hourglass. I haven't done Spirit Tracks, but I don't know about that game. I don't even know how much it's like a real Zelda game. But you get the idea. I couldn't sit through Wind Waker. I felt like I was just throwing pigs. And like, NPCs that I wasn't into. I just couldn't get into it. Yeah, the Zelda crossbow training. I've actually beaten that game, but it's really short. You can beat it like half an hour if you're good at shooting already. Which is kind of what I did. Boomerang doesn't work. Okay, we're gonna use the hammer. Because I remembered a trick. Yeah, the hammer's pretty good here. Kinda have to be careful here, cause there's only hearts and pots. Alright, I have the fire shield. Why am I scared? I'm not used to having a fire shield. So yeah, like, I actually do think I've beaten all the Zelda games. I haven't done the remake of this, but it's a remake of this, you know? I mean, there's new stuff, but still, I'm doing this right now. Link Between Two Worlds, it's got new stuff, but it's mostly just this. It's kind of like this, if this had a Master Quest. A little bit. Okay, one trick. Oh, okay, that doesn't work. This version. I thought it did. Okay, this is bad already. It's okay. Before I fight the boss, I'll make sure to refill my hearts. I mean, my fairies. It's alright. We're not that far from the fairy fountain I usually go to. So what we're gonna do... Oh, I'm so bad. Come on. You see me pressing it. Okay. Oh, you fairies. Yeah, I have a... I'm full. I'll probably need to refill by the time I get out of here. Which is gonna be a detour. There's nothing here. What the fuck? Take that, Diglett. Yeah. Barfing a river. So, I don't know. That's my story with Wind Waker. Yeah, I know, right? A lot of shit in here. Okay, there is a big chest in here, but I don't have the key. So, stuff. I don't know. I don't have a map. I do have a map. Okay. Okay, so let's just do this methodically. Let's do this clockwise, I guess. Reminds me of those holes in Metroid where the enemies come out to refill your stuff. Except it's not refilling my stuff. Sheepskates. Anyway, this is water dungeon, you know the deal. Compass. Compass. There we go. Okay. Sooner we get the hookshot, sooner we can fuck around. Basically true. Red hair Samus. Ah, oh, pink hair Link, there's a lot of art for it. If you go look at like DeviantArt or something. Red hair Samus. Well, what game does she have red hair in? First one? Kinda. Like she had green hair in the first one, practically. This is a little weird. This way? Okay, something tells me I'm in the wrong place. One Joel played. I think that's just the coloring. She's supposed to be blonde in Super Metroid. Hell, he didn't even get the real ending, did he? No, that's the first one. Yeah, I don't know. She had like brown hair. I think it's just NES's colors, but yeah, she was a brunette. Bell ring? Does this work? No, of course it doesn't. Oof. These things are annoying, and so is that noise. Why are you fooling with this? Fill that up. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're getting along. We're getting along just fine. Say hectic, but this is kind of annoying. Especially because the worm is like super random. If you look at there was this thing where you could play as Samus without the armor. Why did I do that? Because I'm stupid. Isn't there something back here? Oh. Forward a little. She had green hair if you played, what's it called? If you played without the armor. Who knows why? NES had goofy colors all the time. Okay. Rugby. There better be a crystal in here. There's a lot of shit flying around. Come on. Bowser's fucking castle in here. Okay. Just checking. Nothing really. Wait for the second one. Alright, now we run. Said now we run. Okay, left first, I guess. Okay. Ruby. Excelente. Okay, I need to go hit the switch. Hit the switch, go to the right hole, okay. So, you know, some backtracking. Okay. You know, I swear you can just, like, lay a bomb there and it'll work, even though if it's off screen. It's very weird, but I'm just gonna do it the normal way. Fast forward a little too much, but it's okay. Yeah, I don't know. I love Super Metroid, actually. I was thinking of streaming it sometime. Although, I want Tail to play it someday. I really like that game. I think she'd like it, too. If she felt better and had the time to get into it. The old Metroid's alright. Like, it's good. But it's not as good as Super Metroid is. Alright, there we go. Okay. Bag key. Okay, this dungeon isn't too hard when you have done it before. I kind of know where to go already. I might not even need another fairy thing. Yeah, let's go. Metroid or the GameCube games? That's weird. Those are weird. Like, they're good. They sort of follow the same formula, but they play very differently because they're not so much about exploring. Boing, this is a hookshot. It extends and contracts, and boing, it can grapple many things. Boing. Sonic 3D World. You mean like 3D Sonic games? I guess you do roll around, but that's about it. Need to make sure that I'm not, like, overlooking anything. I think I'm good. What's in here? The switch? That's all. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Boing. I wonder why everyone says it goes boing, but when you play the games, it never goes boing. Hookshot these, which is really helpful because they're very annoying. I said I can hookshot them. Happy faces. The tongue things? Or whatever. They're kind of funny, yeah. Get all the happy faces of the dungeon. Go over there faster. Thank you. Hookshot's really useful, actually. Okay. Why is it giving me magic? Nope. There's some of those tongues you can pull on them. I went the wrong way. Lovely punch. Let's just go. Me? You know, I like Vati from Minish Cap. Although, you know, I have a goatee. How am I supposed to cosplay anything from Zelda? Unless I, you know, unless I'm Goatee Link or whatever. I mean, yeah, beats me. This is kind of bad. I think I need to do a statue on the left side and then go around here. Okay. I don't know why. I like Vati as a villain. I like a lot of Zelda villains. I like villains, what can I say? Yeah, I identify with them. Samurai Link. See, every cosplay would just be Mitsurugi. I guess most people just don't think that way, you know? It's pretty stupid, but... There we go. Pretty sure, yeah. See, I remember stuff. Except I might be going the wrong way. Oh boy. Let's just take these. First rule of survival horror, stock up on everything. Second rule is stock up on everything. Aim for the legs. Aim for the horn. Okay. Just gonna like turn around, pretend I didn't see anything. Yeah, the thing is, people just don't see what's in front of them. They just have to make up stuff because they don't understand what's going on around them. Like, I don't like that, but I can't really wake people up here. When I talk to people from other countries, I don't notice that as much. They're all pretty chill. I don't actually know where to go right now, so you are gonna see me running around a little bit. Is this really the same room? Okay. I guess we'll go behind the waterfall then. These both go around to the same place. It's kind of trippy. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, I mean, Link. I like the Zelda games, you know? I mean, no, I didn't play all of them, you know, but still. Oh boy, oh, come on. Key. I'm glad I didn't skip it, like I was thinking of doing. Okay. I don't have ether. Okay, bosses soon. I am pretty full on stuff. I think I know how to fight this boss pretty well, so... Do it! Just do it! Okay, so... this place has no boss store. It's kind of unusual. So, three fairies, blah blah blah, bunch of shit, bunch of shit. Cafe and Anju. Yes, Cafe and Anju are nice. That's a nice one, you know. Could do that. Do the cutesy couple thing. Anyway, it's actually this boss. I think this boss showed up in Majora's Mask as a mini boss. So you have to pull off all these popcorns before you can eat the center. The takoyaki. Usually this is harder, but I know the trick to it. If you stay on the side. Like, if you try and fight him from the front, the popcorn will hit you in the face. It's cream puffs. The breading. Okay. Ow. His jump hit me. That's kind of fucked. Fuck. I can't hit him. Is that normal? Doesn't seem normal. See? What was that about? A collision. Too good. Alright. We're gonna spinnerize him. Because it should kill him faster. Wow, that was quick. I don't think I've ever killed him in one rep before. Alright. Now to collect my waifu. Jelly, Octoroxine. That thing must have a name. Especially Majora's Mask. I just don't know what it is. I And yes, all the maidens, you know, they have different hairstyles and stuff. Deathy, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of evil monsters. Thank you. Triforce will grant the wishes of whoever touches it, as long as that person lives. That is why it was hidden in the Golden Land. Only a select few know of its location, but at some point that knowledge was lost. The person who rediscovered the Golden Land was Ganondorf, the evil thief. Luckily, he couldn't figure out how to return to the Light World. Well, remember that you have magical powers, which only the hero can make the most of. There are some other magical warping points, like the one you saw on Death Mountain. By using them, you can go between the two worlds and find the evils hidden in the Dark World. You're the only one who can destroy Ganondorf, the thief. No, Ganon, the evil king of darkness. You understand? Yours. Yes. Twang. So. Kaboom. I got Bombos the other day, correct? Yes. So, I don't need to go get that now. Okay, so the only real way around right now is there's a hookshot bridge. If you say no, then you die. Uh-huh, do you understand? If you say no, she repeats it in Spanish. Well, Ice Palace, bullshit, actually don't know what's over there. I'm gonna go check what's in that cave, cause you never know what's up. I'm gonna just speed it up cause this is kinda a sidetrack. I actually don't know what's in this cave at all. This game's pretty big, you know? I have a harder time doing this game quickly than Zelda 64. I don't know why. It might just be the randomness of the enemies. Give me that powder. Okay. Man, I swear that just goes through there. It's nothing interesting. Okay. Well, we're around the hammer thing. Let's just go. I'm gonna show you the evil village today, since, you know, since we're there. I swear that's what's next anyway. Tinkerbell. Yeah. Quake is up there, nothing else is really up there. Okay, so you have the hookshot here. That's the only way to the village. You can't even get there before the, what's it called, before this dude hits me with a Q-tip. Boing. Wow, I haven't seen a normal person in a few hundred years, let me talk to you for a while. Surprisingly, the Triforce created this world to fulfill Ganon's wish. What is Ganon's wish, you ask? It is to rule the entire cosmos, don't you think? It might be possible with the power of the Triforce behind you? I don't know. What if there are other universes with other Triforces? You know. Actually, your head is in your mouth. Oh yeah. Yeah, I run into the tree's mouth. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little detour right here. Because there's something here that you can only get. Well, you can come here later, but see? I'm behind the black blocks. How do you open this? I love how I got back here and I don't know how to open it. Open it. Open the... You son of whore! Your mother is already back. Alright, fine. I can go up here. Maybe I have to run it open. let's just do this. Bams. I wonder what's easier. Could it be these blue orbs? Of magical chemistry? Alright. Piece of heart. Alright, let's go back. Place. Plux. I might have to run it open. I didn't think of that. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Because I want this. Yeah, you have to run it open. Okay. Here it is. This is the magic cape. You are invisible when you wear it. Watch your magic meter. Pretty useful, actually, for some things. So yes. Invisibility cloak. There might be more gravestone things. I don't know. I feel like I want to check, but there's probably not much. Oh. Whoa. I can hang out with Harry Potter. Harry Putin. There we go. What's in here? I don't know. Are you fucking kidding me? That's so stupid. I just wanted to see where the mirror would take me. It actually does remember where you entered. It's kind of interesting. Are these pots just empty the whole game now? The fuck? Did those pots not refill? So yeah, invisibility cloak. It's fun. No more church, bro. I need to go find my sparkly doodle, because I don't have a way back to the dark world, which is kind of bad. I just want to check for stuff, because I didn't do it earlier. Which is kind of bad. Might not even be anything, but, you know. I'm sorry. I dug up all the graves. I just wanted some rupees. It's funny how they just bury the people under the headstone. It's so weird. Is that how, like, Japanese headstones work? I don't actually know. Because they have those weird column things. Maybe it is. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Got the magic cape. Got a piece of heart. Not a bad haul. Where the church is. So what building is this now? A cave. It's a fucking cave. What's up? Tables. Picnic hall. Octopus. Hey, I'll tell you a profitable story if you pay me 20 rubus. Sure. Ha. Huh. Thank you. To tell you the truth, I found incredible beauty inside the pyramid, but someone sealed the door. You can't do anything with a standard bomb, they say. Oh yeah, they used to do that. They used to cremate everybody, and they would just have jars, tons of jars, all over the walls, full of their ashes. Hell, they used to just fill crypts with people's bones on, like, fucking shelves. Like, they would just put people in these fucking alcoves in the wall, catacombs and stuff. That's what people used to do till, you know, kind of recently. Like, in London and stuff, there's extensive systems of, like, bones and stuff under it. That's an arrow. What does that mean? I don't know. Let's warp here. See if there's anything here. I'm gonna try the shovel. I don't have a shovel. Okay, I guess it must be not trouble. Okay. I don't need those 8 bombs. Great Wall of China has dead bodies in it. Yeah. Like, they used to just bury the people who died making the wall inside it. That's actually true. They used to do that with a lot of old building projects, though. It's not just the Great Wall of China. Like, the pyramids and stuff. Like, yeah, it's kind of odd, but... I'll give a piece of heart to the person who wears the cape, he says. Okay. Let's get that cape action. I don't know, I like the cape. You know, I really like the items in this game. And in, like, the Game Boy game. I feel like the old items are more creative, in a way. They're very strange. Let's go. I don't know where that goes down. So yes, one thing about the cape is you can go through stuff. So, there you go. Now the bumper's not in the way. Anyway, yeah, people used to just bury the dead bodies inside their big monuments. They didn't think it was weird. New monuments don't do that because they're just hollow and made of metal. Okay, this doesn't really go anywhere. It just goes back down here. You know, it's weird for a cave to have 2 floors. When I think about it. Thought of that. Same. What's going on here? Just quit throwing those salad forks. I have a lot of rupees. I haven't been here long. And I have 300 rupees already. That's crazy. It's just refills. And stuff can eat your shield, so there's shields. Hopefully that does not happen on my run, but it usually happens at least once. Because likes in here are very aggressive. More than other games. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm mostly gonna be exploring for extras right now, cause they're mostly, open. Okay. I'm in a wall! So, this bunk is a secret cave. Remember what's in here. Varys. Varys. Okay. Teleport into a tree. Yeah. See, that's how people became trees. Okay. That's a lot of pieces of heart. For a short amount of time. But then again, I know where they are already, so... I guess that's not a big surprise. Is not the right universe. Let's go back to Evil One. Are you guys still here? They're dead. I don't know. The goofy ass looking dudes. Okay, let's go back. Okay. Actually, the next dungeon is in the woods. But I swear I usually do it out of order. Do it out of order for you if you want. Because I think you can. Sphinx villain? Oh. I see. Sentais do whatever the fuck they want. They're crazy. That's funny. I mean, a lot of stuff was done in Sentai first because they did whatever the hell they want. They don't have as many restrictions. I don't know, like, I'm not really into Sentai shows, but I get the appeal. If there was one with, like, really good storytelling, and not so much goofing around, I'd probably be into that. Quit bothering me. That's all he has to say. Yeah. Like, I don't know, it doesn't have to be totally serious, but I like media that leans on the serious side of stuff. Like, it could have both, you know? I like that. This guy is selling a bee. Seriously? This dude is straight up selling a bee, a bumblebee. He just posed it on the counter and everything. I forgot you can catch bees in this. You can put them in a bottle. Like, there are certain trees or certain times when a bee comes out, you can catch them. I think Majora's Mask let you do it. The bees, you let it out and it just gets pissed off and attacks everything. It's actually useful for a couple of bosses. Like, it'll attack you too, but it just, I think it goes for whatever's close. So you can use it, if you know how. Okay. Double fairy. The fuck? They were reproducing in there, you know. The fortune teller has a tiny head. You look like you might have an interesting destiny. May I tell you a fortune? Yes. Abracadabra Alakazam, the true hero will jump into the well near the smithy shop. Can I do that now? If I can get... yeah. Near the smithy shop. Did I close my web browser? No. Good. Okay. We're good. My WinApp's not still open, is it? I would feel stupid if it's been open this whole time. Okay. Good, it's not open. Okay, here's the evil village. What's it called? Buy a chicken in a bottle. I swear there is a game where you can bottle a chicken. I just don't remember. It's one of the spin-off games. This is the village of outcasts. People without rupees are not welcome here. Boing. Quit bothering me. Sorry, boss. But yeah, I swear... mostly the early bosses, you can kill them with a bee. You would have to, you know, do it pretty early, but, you know, it's there. Oh yeah, also there's skeleton chickens. Doesn't sound quite right. Oh well. What's in here? Rubus? 300 rubes. Nice house you have here. I guess there's not that much around here. Wow, I haven't seen a normal person. Yeah. Do you know about the gargoyle statue in the village? People say they can hear a girl calling for help from under the statue. Isn't that a strange story? Yes. What's in here? There's a lot of shops in the Dark World. I guess there's no other way to really refill your stuff. So they have shops. I am gonna have to start thinking about red potions. What people? Yeah, what people? You know, those ghosts and those pigs and, like, they're all people, remember? Just kidding. Ah! That dude. Treasure chest game. Can open two chests for 30 rupees. Sure. Why the fuck not? There you go. What consequences? What people? Okay, I'm gonna be fucking loaded. That's kind of special. There's a painting of Mario on the wall. Instead of the dude. In the light world. The dark world painting is Mario. It's Mario's really evil. Okay, I think before I go wandering around some more, I want to do the sword thing. Hario. H. Yeah. That's because the pixel, thing is not that thing. M looks like an H. There's not that much room for pixels. Like, it wasn't that noticeable on your old small ass. Okay, I can't do this yet. I need the black gloves. Kiera Sisto. But there is something here, isn't there? Waluigi. I think Waluigi should just get his own game. I think it'd be interesting. This dude. If my lost partner returns, we can temper your sword, but now I can't do anything for you. Except hammer this loaf of bread. Hey, hey, amateur shouldn't try to do this. You're just getting in the way. This game's silly. Bread animals. That was pretty funny. Ah, fuck, I went the wrong way. Rewind. Went the wrong way. Why waste time? Just rewind. Magic Pooda. I'm the spirit of Waluigi. Yeah, you need that frog in the other world is his partner. You have to bring him back to the smithy and go back to the light world. So yeah, cause he got lost in the dark world and became a frog. Hey, blessed you for waking me from my deep dark sleep. I mean, thanks a lot, sir. But now I'll get my revenge on you. Get ready for it. Is that okay with you, sir? You will die, is that okay with you? I laugh at your misfortune. Now your magic power will drop by one half. Congratulations. Now do your best, even though I'm sure it won't be enough. Have a nice day, see you. Okay. And he's actually wrong. What that does is magic costs half now. But he's special. Pretty, important. Stuff costs a lot of magic in this one. More than in the old, the new games. So, I don't know. I can't do the sword thing yet. Should I just go to the next dungeon? Do you want me to go to the woods, or do you want me to go under the statue? Cause I think I can do either one. Like, I have a choice of dungeons right now. Except I don't remember how to move this fucking thing. Since I'm here, I should do this. There we go. Okay, let's do this dungeon then. Before I do that, I want to see what the fortune teller has to say. Hello? What's fortune teller? What's your deal? You'll find the smith's partner in the village of outcasts. Well, okay. I already know that. But if you didn't, that helps. Mostly, I need... Okay, well, let us do this. Under the statue. Place can be a bit tricky. Okay, that turns you into a bunny if it hits you, which is pretty annoying. Yep. I hear Tail talking to the cat? Hold on. I don't know, I hear something. I might go to Hocus Pocus, get us after all these years. That's kind of nasty. I'm gonna go check on Tail. I don't know what's up. So, give me about 5 minutes. I'll put a random song on for you. I'm gonna just hit shuffle. We'll see what happens. Hocus Pocus. I just hear Tail making noise. I didn't even go make sure she's alright. Alright, she's alright. That's just neighbors fucking yelling outside. It's nothing. Sorry about that delay. You know, I might just leave this music on. Cause, like I said... Be right back, huh? Alright, let me know when you get back. Jump on the elliptical. I know, I need to work out more these days. I'm gonna put this random music on, cause, like I said, it's pretty much gonna be the same dungeon song for the rest of the, you know, playthrough. So... This is dungeon number 4, Machine Passage. Is my Winamp showing properly? I need to check that it is showing what song is playing. Alright. Come on. Not behaving. There we go. Okay. I can get some random music in a Zelda playthrough now. Oh, is that so? That cat just nuts lately. I'm just gonna like ignore her because she needs to learn to stop doing that. I mean, that sounds mean, but like she can't be doing this every hour of every day. This is pretty weird. Up. Speed up. Level up. I don't know why, but I feel like what I'm supposed to do is check the bottom first. That's just what my memory is telling me to do. I mean, this place is kinda goofy and complicated, but that's not that huge a deal. Hookshot's better. Oh, Super Scope. You know, I love the Super Scope games. I always thought it was stupid that they never made a sequel. Like, they're a great idea, and they could have easily done it on the Wii or something. I just wonder who made it, I guess. Maybe they don't have the rights to it. This is, Oh, there we go. What? Are you kidding me? That's the first chest I opened. Bam! Thanks, I guess. Kaboom! No wonder I go here first. Zelda instincts. Compass. The compass. I don't know, sometimes that happens in these old games. Like, you'll get the big key first, and then you gotta figure out where the fuck anything else is. Forever. Cause it's just to, like, confuse you. Okay, that only goes one way. I don't really know where to go now, so I'm just gonna run around until I find the exit. I swear I'm at the entrance. This is kind of, ass. Okay, let's just, there's no chest. Let's just go to the upper right room again. Big key. Super scope. I hope my mic isn't making any loud noises randomly, because it's very annoying. Like, it's been doing that to me lately, and it's been bugging the fuck out of me. Okay. Boom. If it's really cracked like that, you can just run it open. Pretty weird. Apparently, there's a lot of people who don't know that. I think I just remembered where to go, but, you know, thanks for giving me Luke, which is a currency, and something or other. Now it's just gonna bother me. What game is Luke from? L-U-C. It's like a currency in a game. I get distracted by the dumbest things. Hookshot. I like to use the hookshot a lot because it stuns most monsters. So you have to find the big key first in this dungeon. That's odd. So here's the boss. No boss. The end. You have to go through some shenanigans to get this boss to show up. Oh, that's Zelda music. Pirates like loot treasures and rum. Does it mix all three? Nothing here, just a worm that is an asshole. What the fuck? The thing that puts it's like a Metroid enemy, you know? What the fuck? Boss is out to lunch, yeah. Let's go this way because I can. Because it's open. I don't have a key. I do have a key now. I don't know if I want to run on ahead. I kind of don't. So I'm gonna hit the switch. Invisible hair. Invisible blank. I want to look for any keys because, yeah, they're kind of, important. Nope. I really have to kill all the enemies to open that door. No. I was about to say, I swear that just goes around. Right. Let's check here first. Those things. Those things are weird. I swear they have horse bodies in all the other games. What's in here? This is a little unusual, but I'll roll with it. But I'll die. Stop. 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 Boom. Snake faces. Okay, well, there's this. You got the Titan's Mitt. Now you can lift the heaviest stones that were once impossible to budge. Yep. Well, fuck. Okay. Whatever. Okay. I don't really know where I'm going or why, but we are gonna roll with this. I need a key. No? No key? Just a door with a keyhole. Oh, it's this. I know what this is. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that floor action. What's this? A key. Oh, thank you very much. You saved my life. Please take me outside. And if you take her outside, she just disappears. This is some very weirdness. It's just to mess with you. So what I actually have to do is finish some more dungeon puzzle stuff. And a secret of mana music. I can dig that. Yeah, you have to take her to the boss room, but that's not all you have to do. I have to go do the other stuff right now. What the utter fuck is this room? Are you serious? You know what? Ain't nobody got time for that. Then's fire. I love me some Secret of Mana music. Especially Seeking Necessu 3. You know, that was one of my favorite games in high school. I've tried to play it through with Tail a couple times, but actually, I need to go left. If I just take her to the boss room, there's nothing. Nothing happens. And I still have this equipped. So, let's see. Show you some stuff. I have a key. What is that key for? It's for this room that seemingly leads nowhere. Wait a minute, please don't go this way. Well, I'm going. She didn't want to go. That's pretty odd. I'll have to go get her again then. It's pretty random. Lever does nothing. It drops snakes with skull heads. Button. I don't know what that says, but it's probably gonna say something about the boss. See, now here there's sunlight in here. You remember back in the village there was this person who said there was a thief called Blind. hated light. Well, blind is actually the boss of this dungeon, so we need some light. So I gotta not get killed by these fucking tadpoles everywhere. Holy shit, calm the fuck down. Okay. Bams. Cubone. What about Cubone? I just go, my music gives me nostalgia. Don't do this to me. This feels... Yep, I bombed the floor. Let's hit that again. Come on. Do your job. Thank you. So now there is sunlight in the boss room. Because of that thing I cracked is directly above it. See, this game you actually have to pay attention to the map and the floors. So, I need to go rescue the fake princess again. I don't have as many hearts as I'd like, which is a little worrying. But I'll just kind of have to deal with it, I guess. See if these have hearts in them. Of course they wouldn't. I think I just broke them, so... Here, I'm a bunny. No, not a bunny. Just take me outside. Nope. Okay, so... Where's the bathroom? Where's the bathroom? Gotta go to the bathroom. Mario RPG ending. I love that game still. Like, if I had a favorite RPG, that's the one. Okay. So, boom. It's too bright. Whoop. And she is a fucking whatever the fuck that is. Killer tomato. Okay, arrows don't work. I'm gonna try everything because I don't really want to go. I don't want to touch that. I guess I got to. I'm recording this, yeah. I always record. Let me double check. Yeah. Besides, Twitch is supposed to like automatically archive things. Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Remember, I have the fire shield. Don't freak out. And I freaked out. Yeah, I'm recording this. I just checked it. Oop. I think what I should do is dodge the lasers. Okay, and her head comes off, and I can't do shit about this. Twitch likes some mute things. See, sorry, I can't think with this fire shit going everywhere. Because I'm not using copyrighted songs anymore, I shouldn't have any more problems with Twitch muting stuff. Fuck me. See, this boss is hard. I might die. I got one fairy left. I have to be mindful. Okay. Oh, the lag, save me. Legend of Zelda. Fuck. Fuck. Last fairy. Man, if I die here, I'll be kind of mad. But okay, there we go. That was close. That was my last. I had no fairies left. Oh. So as long as I don't play big artists, I don't think it's gonna get muted. Not really. This is your music for getting a crystal. I'm Jedi now. I gathered the energy. Deathy, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. As the wise men sealed the way to the dark world, the knights of Hyrule defended them from the attacks of evil monsters. I heard that the knights of Hyrule were nearly wiped out in that battle. You are perhaps the last one to carry on the bloodline of the knights. It is ironic that the last one in the line has the potential to become the hero of legend. Surely you can destroy Ganon. Do you understand? Yes, the seven maidens in this game, they look kind of like Zelda. Like they're nobility or something. They're just random princesses. They all have like tiaras and stuff too. Okay, so I have the glove now. It's Dark World music. Hey, you. Ribbit, your body did not change. You're not just an ordinary guy, are you? I used to live in Kakariko Town. I wonder what my partner is doing there without me. I have a request of you. Please take me to my partner. Ribbit, please. I hope there's a portal here. This is here, so there must be, right? Nice place you have here. I swear if you hammer all these, nothing happens. I don't know how to get back aside from using the mirror. Let's try the mirror. Doof. I'm stuck in a wall. Okay, I think the mirror works. Except for the whole getting stuck in a wall. Yeah, I'm gonna need fairies. Are there fairies in here? Can't enter with somebody following you. Weird. Map gets confused, apparently. Hey! Oh, happy days are here again! You found my partner! We're very happy now. Drop by here again. At that time, we will temper your sword perfectly. I would like to do that. Thank you. Hey you, welcome. Ask us to do anything. I just drop by. Drop by anytime you want to. Hi ho, we're off to work. Okay. Hey, you're welcome. Temper my sword. 10 rupees. I'll give you a big discount. Yup. We'll have to keep your sword for a while. So, this is my sword. Nothing. I have no sword for a while. Which is an adventure in itself. I'm gonna use the hammer, because it's the most sword-like thing. Punch out Link, yeah. Punch out with Link. I wish Punch Out did cool stuff like that. It's up with you. I might as well. The gossip shop in the dark world. I don't like that. Like, I don't like those minigames, but if I'm close to a piece of heart, I'll do it. I guess. Minigames just annoy me. They're all luck. I love how this song has cowbell in it. I need more cowbell. What the fuck is this music? Some sim stuff, and this soundtrack doesn't work apparently. Okay, we're just gonna this album. I like this album. I It's not well known, so it shouldn't get copyright fucked. Fairies. I'm getting distracted from what I need to be doing. I don't remember where all the fairy fountains are, but I know where one is. It's by Link's house. I'm probably going farther than I need to, but we're just gonna deal with it. Like mature toddlers. I have the fucking ocarina. Why did I run here? I'm stupid. Whatever. I can't cut bushes. My weakness. Bushes. Okay. Swoosh. Soy. Caught a fairy. You caught a fairy. You caught a fairy. It takes them quite a while to temper your sword, so I'm gonna... Actually, I need the sword to get ether. Well, fuck me. I'm gonna go to the minigames, I guess. Swoosh. Now let's go to the fountain. I have a shitload of money. You know, I don't remember where the fourth bottle is. That could become a huge problem. Okay, oh, there's a fairy fountain in here. I'm stupid. Whatever. We're doing this again. Good Luke. It's better to do this early. Carry more BAMs. I have so many rubies. Kind of disgusting. More BAMs. Is that the last one? She went from 40 to 50. So yes, you notice how much money I've been throwing in here all game. Ha! Cannot grant any more wishes for you, but a friend of mine might be able to. She lives in the waterfall of wishing near Zora's Lake. I'll return your rupees to you. May you be happy. Gave me a refund. Can't carry no more BAMs. Arroz. Arroz. You know these Street Fighter songs? It's from the same jazz band that made the Mega Man X music. Capcom used to have a jazz band that lived in their studio. It made a lot of the songs we recognize today. 60 arrows. I don't know if 60 is the most. Arrows. I think that's all the most I can have. I think this is maxed. I'll try it just so that I don't regret it later. Just a little look. Can't do it. Okay, that's it. My gloves are like yellow, aren't they? That's interesting. I never knew that. I can't really see it. Alright. With any luck, the sword is done by now. Although, Might not be. Where's my portal? Fuck. Did it eat it? No, it's over there. I actually don't know where the last bottle is. That's kind of bad. Like, yeah. It might be that dude in the desert. Maybe I should check that out. What am I doing here? No, what am I doing here, really? Autopiloting. Your sword's tempered up. Now hold it. Hold it. Great, your sword is stronger. You can feel the sheer power flowing through your body. So, the red sword. You know, I swear it's supposed to look like glowy. Maybe I'm just remembering wrong, but I swear it's supposed to seem kind of fiery, you know? Well, it is what it is. So yes, I have Flaming Master Sword now. Oh. I swear sometimes I usually get the sword before that last boss, because he's hard, you know? But I guess I didn't think to do that. Because I didn't want to lose my place in the dungeon. Carrot sword. Yeah, the carrot sword, huh? It's true, too. It's because Link's a rabbit. He's gotta have a carrot sword. That's how it works. Alright, I am going to do a minigame. Because I have some money. Oh boy, this one's annoying. Well, howdy, Light Worlder. You look like a straight shooter. Want to try your skill in my shooting gallery? I'll give you 5 shots for 20 rupees. If you're as sharp as I think you are, you stand to rake in the rupees. How about a stranger? Alright, aim carefully, ready, go. Need to bow it up. Carrots are not healthy for rabbits. I've heard that before. It's odd, you know? Like, yeah, they like lettuce and stuff. Ah, fuck. Okay. 4, 8. Well, I got fucked. Wanna shoot again? Yep. This minigame is really hard, actually, so. I'll get the hang of it. At least it doesn't take forever to retry, I guess. Yep. I think I should wait for the gaps in the hands, and then. Like, just wait. Patience is probably the key to this. Damn it. You know, patience, the one thing I don't have. Maybe doing it in the middle is not good, actually. Okay. Let's try it here. Just stand next to the dude. Hey, I'm gonna shoot by your ear, is that alright? You don't have ears. That's good. No problem then. Chinchilla. Carrots. Where does this shoot? I'm gonna line this up with the lines on the curtains. Oh, this song is from Phantasy Star Online. Okay, wait for it. Don't rush. Fuck. I swear you have to get all of them to get the piece of heart, and it's fucking hard. Oh well. We doing this. I just want the piece of heart, you know? Hands. Oh well. Just do it. I swear the hands go a different speed. It's annoying. Not that one. Not this one. See, the hands are going too fast. Not that one. This one. Fuck, too early. That's bad. This might take a damn while. Or it might not. Go. Go. Ew. Ew. See, that's the one thing I don't like about this game. The minigames are all, like, really hard or luck-based. Like, they're just annoy you for, like, an hour, you know? Just fuck that. That's my one beef with this particular Zelda game. They did fix that in the games after, so you know, they did learn from it. It's just, I gotta deal with it here. Here and now. Fuck. And even if I line it up, it's like, I can't quite get it. That was a little more close than I would have liked. I might do save states for this. This is like annoying me. See, that one wouldn't have hit. That's too many hands. That's kind of a fuck. I can't even get more than three of them. I mean, in Zelda 64, it's all about like shooting and timing. It's about aiming. And this one is about, what the fuck is this, you know? Pachinko machine. That's annoying. Yeah, just rewind. I think you're right. Let's just rewind. Okay, so I've hit three. Four. Five. So what happened? Is that it? Did he really give me nothing? Let's do it one more time. Ow. I'm gonna be fucking mad if he gives nothing. Fuck this. Like, yeah, see what I mean? These mini games. It's enough to make you pull your hair out. Dig as many holes. Alright, I'm playing the shovel mini game. Because I swear there's a piece of heart in here somewhere. I don't think rewinding is supposed to confuse the game, because it uses like save states, like actual save states that keep all the game memory. See, that's the thing, I don't know which minigames have pieces of heart or not, and that's part of why this is so aggravating, because all the minigames are just brutally hard. Let's just do this. Where it's just easier to dig sideways. Like, at least I'm making money in this one, but I don't know. Still annoying to me. I'm pretty sure the chest minigames have pieces of heart. This fucking, yeah. I still haven't shown Fate Ilya to Tail yet. This is the weird version. Techno House. They might play this when Heaven's Feel comes out later this year. Techno Emia. I hope that Heaven's Feel gets a good anime, cause I'll be mad if they don't, cause that's my favorite story. Could go either way still. Like, UFO Table's making it, yeah, but it's still gonna be a movie. Anyways, he Twitch visual novels like that. See, the thing is, Twitch only cares if you, like, show nudity. Or, like, you know, just people fucking. They don't like that. So I don't know what I would do, because the old Fate Stay Night doesn't have a way to take them out. I would have to get the new one that doesn't have the sex scenes in it. The PS2 remake. I could do that, but I don't know if I want to. I mean, Fate is very long. Man, heart pieces. Yeah, see, I know where the ones are on the map. That's the thing. That's not what I'm worried about. I'm worried about the... You know what, let's get a red potion. Because I'm starting to get to where fairies aren't doing it anymore. Like, I know where the pieces of heart are on the overworld, honestly. Like, I'm pretty good at remembering maps. It's just, I don't know which minigames give heart pieces or not, or if any of them do. I know at least two of them do. The chest ones. This is a shop. Why am I fucking around like this? Anyway, you can stream visual novels. Like, I could stream something like Little Busters. Probably no problem. But something like Fate, where it has, you know, sex scenes and you can't turn them off. I would have to find the PS2 remake.